This is a Bedford QL, and it held a 950-gallon refueler. And this vehicle here is actually ready, almost ready to go out on the road to various shows.